Hey people, what's been up?
I found the sweetest email in my inbox today, and I just had to share it with you. It reads, Dear Danica, I know you're reporting on high-profile stories these days, but if you have time, I'd like to forward a public thank you on your show. I'm a BVA senior who would never have gotten an A on their final cinematography project if it wasn't for Spider-Man's help. I was so grateful, I decided to name my new hamster after him. It meant a lot that he took the time to help me, given how much he's had to deal with lately. Sometimes the smallest good things make ripples. If you read this, thanks for reading. Sincerely, Odyssey. Oh, Odyssey, I love stories like this. Small things make such a difference. So, here is my challenge for all of you. Do something small today. Give a stranger a compliment, buy a friend a coffee, put a coin in the meter next to yours, anything. You never know what good it'll do. Well, that seems like enough advice for this episode. Take the most care, everyone, and take care of each other.
Spider-Man appreciates what you do.
Thank you for taking care of those guys, Spidey. I definitely feel safer with you around.
He totally does. He's cool like that. I think there's a Prowler stash nearby. There it is. I might have to move that somewhere else. I've opened up plenty of these before. Don't mind if I do. Another one down.
You should not have come here!
Guys! If you're gonna ambush, be sneaky, alright? Hunters. Guess some of them stayed behind after Kraven.
Everything good, kid? Got a few unauthorized access attempts for my stash in the shipping yard.
Ran into Kraven's hunters. You were right about them wanting your tech.
They must be real good if they found it. Then your dad wasn't able to.
Dad? Clear out! I got this.
This is your fault, isn't it?
Yeah!
good, kid? Got a few unauthorized access attempts for my stash in the shipping yard.
Ran into Kraven's hunters. You were right about them wanting your tech.
They must be real good if they found it. Even your dad wasn't able to.
Dad?
It was the first showdown between Officer Jefferson Davis and Prowler. Had to hide in that shipping container for hours just to lose him. Almost wish he'd caught me. Right then and there. Never wanted him to get involved.
Well, I'm glad you're out of the game now. Stay safe, huh?
Same. Will do.
Surprise chest bump? Someone's not gonna survive that fight unless I jump in.
New game.
I need y'all to just chill. There's an ambulance not too far away. I'll drop you right off.
Oh my God! Thank you!
Just a little bit farther! And touchdown. They'll take good care of you here.
You, Spider-Man!
I'm a Spider-Man.
Heard someone tagged your shop.
Yes, it was hideous. Until someone else showed up and painted over it. Such detailed work. Best thing to ever happen to me. Business has never boomed. No. Bloomed like this.
That is gorgeous. Well, when you see them, tell them I said thank you.
Here she is. You can thank her yourself.
Hey. Miss, thank you for your services.
Thank you. Jack, this is an entire mission that is without sound because the character we're playing doesn't have is deaf.
Wow. You're amazing. You know that?
I've literally been like no sound for 20 minutes, it feels like. I'll finish this one up and hop on forward.
Flowers for them. Wonder if they deliver.
Do you have a wait time on Fort? My shit was like 10 minutes. I said, fuck that, and I jumped on Spider.
Okay. Easy. I hope those kids enjoy the autumn sunshine bouquet.
The kids at the hospital loved the flowers. Thanks, Miles.
Hold up. How'd you know it was me?
They were labeled Order for Music Man. Not very cryptic.
Oh. Well, hey, I want to support what you do for them. It's really cool.
Thanks. You're really cool. Later, Music Man.
Ooh, Music Man.
Hunters setting up. No way, it's good.
Tell me, the spotter child is here.
Nah, man, no creepy hidden ambush spots in my town. Sorry. Working out the bugs ahead of time.
I think I've got almost all the suits. Let me see. Okay, so for Miles. Alright. Upgraded, owned, evolved, owned, classic, life story, sportswear, Brooklyn, track, Miles Morales, advanced, Shadow Spider, Miles Morales, homemade, forever, bodega, purple rain, into, the end, 10th, great responsibility, agents, strike, programmable matter, across, crimson, best there is, dark ages, smoke and mirrors, Barakua, king in the black suit, absolute carnage, most dangerous game, city sounds, encoded. Ooh, this looks new. Have we had this? Biomechanical. Tokusatsu. Agimot. Red Spectre. Alright, what do we got here? Gotta get... Classic Black. EMF experience, okay.
Should be another Prowler stash around here. Maybe I should make some spider stashes around the city. Need a better angle to pull that unit up. Lasers? Kind of cliche, Uncle A. No way Prowler crawled through those lasers without a failsafe. Something here has to deactivate that laser field. There you are.
Looks like you found my stash out in Hunter's Point, Prowler's first training ground.
Wait, really?
I had to test out my tech somewhere secret. How'd you get the hang of your powers?
Wait, just a sec. Sorry, young. I can talk now. You were saying?
I had to test...
One sec. Someone better pull his data fast.
10% down, 50% to go.
Targets share the exact same DNA? It's all the same person. But how?
Okay.
Officially creeped out. I need to solve this. One more drone should do it.